Speaking of assisting agents, investing in agents, I again, based on your website, your marketing strategy is amazing. And I, being a marketing company as VHT Studios, obviously for us, it's very important that every agent respects the seller, respects the fact that they were hired as a professional realtor, not someone just running around with their state-of-the-art cell phone taking photos. So it is important to look at the property, in my opinion, to think about who is going to be the buyer, how they can make it easier for the seller, what do they have to do to make this transaction smooth and pleasant for both sides, buyer, seller, and for you agent, as a matter of fact, as well. So I noticed and I looked through a lot of your listings how you do have that strategy.
Totally.
So
I'm going to tell you a funny story. So when we started the company in 2008, it was December of 2008, so I think this took place Q1, Q2 in 2009. We had a picture taken of a property in the Murano Grand, which is one of the highest end condos south of Fifth on Miami Beach. And the picture came back with the toilet seat up.
Oh.
And I remember sitting down with Mai and saying, what is this? This is no way to expose to the world a property of this magnitude, right? So that's when we immediately implemented the property exposure strategy that I spoke about a little bit earlier, where we handle everything for the agent right when they get that listing. And it's important to the agent because the agent needs to be out selling real estate, right? The agent needs to be out networking. I always say you're better off out at a nice restaurant, at the bar, having lunch, talking to the person to the right, your right or your left, then you are worrying about photography. Some people get too tied up in the details. We want to handle that for them so they can be out, they can be networking, they can be doing what they do best, which is selling real estate. We'll handle everything else for them. And for us, that property exposure strategy has been incredible because we know what is important in the exposure of these listings when it comes to photography, when it comes to videography, when it comes to setting those very high standards for Sotheby's, for the client, and of course, in turn for the agent. So we've been able to really seamlessly handle that process for the agent, and some still get involved a little bit because some properties need to be more specific to
It depends on the seller as well.
Of course, of course. Yeah,
but I agree with you, consistency is so important. So when you offer the marketing strategy for agents in your company, you have consistent quality throughout.
Exactly.
Doesn't matter where the property is located, who the agent is, and obviously they will be involved because they have the seller and they have a relationship with the seller, or sometimes they have a demanding buyer that needs something extra and then the agent has to accommodate. So I totally get it, but the consistency and the base that you offer is, I think it's very, very important.
Yeah, and it's at a very high level. I mean, we hire the best photographers, we hire the best videographers, so that's part of the property exposure strategy as well.